All right, cleansing, cooling, and refreshing the skin are especially important during the hot and humid season. So today we are talking tips for keeping cool this summer.
Beauty expert and founder of thebeautygirl.com, Nicole Pearl, joins us now with more. And Nicole, it is hard to be cute when you are hot and sweaty.
Yes.
So you have got to help us out.
Okay? I'm here to hook you up.
Yes,
fantastic.
Because I am hot all the time.
Yes.
Anyway.
Even in the winter, she's hot.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is something that we've been hearing a lot about.
We're starting here?
Yep. We can go anywhere.
We'll start right here.
Okay, well, let's start here. What's this?
Okay, so the first is when you want to deflate your face because you might deal with puffiness, especially around the eyes.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So this is key. I want you to pick this up and actually feel it. This is from Meadow and Bark. This is a beautiful, indie beauty brand. Yes. Mm. And they have all kinds of eye cream. So the idea is apply your eye cream, and then you're going to use the stainless steel roller from the inner corner to the outer.
Oh.
It creates that lymphatic drainage. Do you feel how cool
it's
it is
so
to the touch?
Yeah.
And you can get the roller on its own, or you can get it as part of their Eye Revive kit.
Love this.
Do you need to put that in a refrigerator or anything like that?
You actually don't even need to. You could, and one little tip with your skincare, put it in the fridge. That will feel really nice too.
Yeah, okay.
Ooh, that feels good.
You can put it in the fridge, but on its own, it's great.
And it has an eye care that comes with it and a cute little bag.
It's adorable.
That's fun.
Great for Mother's Day too.
And it's Meadow and Bark.
Oh, that's a good one. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so cryotherapy, we know this professional treatment. It uses cold temperatures to treat your face and body. You usually have to go somewhere to get it.
Mm.
Now you can do it at home. This is from Current Body. It's the Cryo Roller.
Okay.
So this is basically like at-home cryotherapy. You could use it on your face and body. It will help with muscle tension, inflammation.
Oh.
Also, celebrity makeup artists use this on their clients on their face before red carpet to boost circulation.
Keep
this in your freezer.
Okay.
And it's just like that instant relief you're going to want in the heat.
Would something like this be good? Like if I get kind of a bad knee every once in a while because of working out, would that help too?
It will help with inflammation.
Ooh.
Yeah, the cold temperature is the key.
Okay.
Current body skin.
I like that. Okay, cool.
Now we're going to talk makeup because you want to find really blendable textures that won't streak or melt off.
Yeah.
This is Nude Anve. It is a new beauty brand. Clean, really lightweight, blendable formulas. They focus on a lot of neutrals, which I like for summer because then you don't have to worry about streaking.
Mm-hmm.
You can apply this with a brush, but honestly, I've been using my fingertips, using all of these shades. It blends so beautifully. They have cream formulas are really nice for summer, but these are not going to clog your pores. It's not going to cause breakouts.
Ooh.
This is a really nice brand
to know
about.
It gives you a nice little shimmer.
Yeah, that's the bronzer. It's so good. I'm so happy I discovered this brand.
And what is this right here?
That's a little lip gloss.
Mm. Oh.
And these lipsticks are so pretty. They got a little bit of moisture in them, not drying. So these are really fun.
Mm-hmm. Is this a shadow?
That is a shadow,
Oh,
yes.
That's pretty.
Yes.
Do they have a foundation?
They really focus on colors.
Okay.
So,
That's fun. I like that color, fantastic. Yeah.
Okay, well, you got to get some sleep.
Well, yeah.
You know, that's key.
And studies show that if you're too hot, you'll have a restless sleep. Serta came out with their Serta Arctic Collection. So this is, it has a mattress, but it also has these cooling memory foam pillows. What's so cool is there's a built-in technology that pulls the heat away from your skin.
Please do.
So this isn't just like cooling to the touch, it's actually cooling you off while you sleep. And they also have sheets that help to moderate your temperature.
Ooh.
You know, my son gets really sweaty sometimes when he, and so then it's like you gotta flip the pillow. You don't have to worry about this. It's a really wonderful collection from Serta.
Okay.
So the Arctic, keep that in mind.
Like I'm saying, cool like the other side of the pillow.
Oh, yeah, I like this. This is a nice pillow.
And now all moms need to know about this. I wish this was around when I had little. So this is a baby carrier from Aquaroo, but what's so cool, it's made out of wetsuit material. So if you want to go into the pool with your baby, put them in this carrier, and you can cool off instantly.
Look at this. How cute is that? That's adorable.
I mean, this is also a great Mother's Day present, I think. But it was created by a mom because she saw the pain point and came up with this really smart solution.
Especially like this. You got multiple kids. I got three. It's hard. If you got little ones, it's hard to hold them and then watch the other ones.
Dad can wear it, too.
Right. So,
cool. So
it's like fun for in the sun for the entire family.
Okay. That is really
fun. These are some great ideas, Nicole.
So smart.
So anytime we need some help, we're just going to turn to our beauty girl, Nicole Pearl, and get some tips for keeping summer cool this summer.
It's so awesome.
All right.